can relate. Who can say? Contra. Se fue abuela. Contra, se fue papi. Mi tío. Mi esposa. Mi... Who has... And let's be clear, let's be clear. Who has suffered the pain of losing a loved one? And sometimes there's things that you just want to say that you can't. And there's things that you never got to say. And tonight we want to honor some people. This past week I lost my grandmother.
Sorry to hear that.
Many of her knew her like Cheleca or Chabela, pero se llamaba Isabel. Also this week, Karen lost a loved one. Carmen Monserrat Diamante. Also, 4 days ago, Frankie lost his aunt. Maria Ponte. There was a young lady that lost her life, and her husband is here tonight. Sherita Torres. And the list can continue and the list can grow. And we know many people that have lost their lives in this city, across the nation, and around the world. But tonight I want to honor people. I want to honor those that are no longer here by enjoying tonight. Somebody told me once, you honor the people that you love by living your life.
That's right.
We're going to collect ofrenda ya mismo.
Amen.
So tonight we're going to honor those people that are no longer with us. We're going to sing our hearts out. We might cry. We might laugh. But if we had an opportunity to talk to them, what would we say?
Bendición,
abuela.
Quisiera poder hablarte, decirte cuánto te amo y abrazarte como antes. Quisiera sentir tu risa. Volver a tocar tus manos, siempre tibias, cada día. Quisiera verte despertar al lado mío. Que Dios me escuche y pueda darme lo que pido.
Vive en un mundo de mentiras,
¡Que se oiga Rochester! Muy bonito. Hace calor. Dímelo, primo. ¿Estamos activos o no estamos activos? Seguimos.